about automobiles. With all their speed forward, they may be a step backward in civilization.
Automobiles are a useless nuisance. I'm not sure George is wrong about automobiles. Right. may be that in 10 or 20 years from now, if we can see the inward change in men by that time, I shouldn't be able to defend the gasoline engine, but would have to agree with George that automobiles had no business to be invented.